I think I'm also talking in game chat.
Oh, I muted the session.
How do you do that?
So over there where it says party and it has our, like...
Yeah. Oh, mute session. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, let me post everywhere.
I'm ready
to up. Let me post everywhere that I'm live. Streams at stream ping. I forgot my phone needs to be charged for this. At 58%. I think that's good enough.
Mine's at 30.
Dude, I'm not playing Christmas cookies unless you redeem points, dude.
Stupid, that song was so dumb.
Stupid Christmas cookie. Pookie. Pookie Bear. We're playing some Fantst music, dude. Like,
oh, I want to put music on.
Nah.
What? Not for you, for me.
Nah.
Okay.
Oh, okay. Hi, D-Money. Hi, Stars Dreaming. Hi, Shady Cactus. Hi, Smiley MC. Dude, I'm not even playing my own music anymore. You forgot? Okay, I'm ready up.
Okay. Should I have fixed any settings?
Probably. Streamers live? Yes. Yes. Yes.
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
So, I don't hear any audio.
How do you not hear any audio?
I don't know. I turned off music volume. So, secrets up unspoken. A way home for those long... for those long dead. Okay. Escape or phase defeat. Let's see which fate. Or grass from me. Hello. Oh, I'm looking around in my room and there's random mushrooms and then a guy peeking. The door opened. I think we're supposed to talk in game chat, but nah.
Yeah, I find that less fun.
I guess I'm gonna have to turn the music volume up. I guess this whole game is just music. Right.
So, like, can I not move?
You have to do the thing. Listen to your partner. I guess you say something. La la la. Hey. Hi. Okay. Is there anything I can do in my room? Left mouse button to interact. Okay.
Okay, this music is...
Can I open any of these doors?
They have their own music on. I'm just gonna leave their own.
Oh, I can open that.
No. I can't interact with anything in my room, so...
Oh, I have something that's a star in my room.
I opened a door.
Communicate what you see. No. I see something. So I see something in the wall that's like a YouTube play button, but in the middle of the play button is a star. And then I also see something that says of our parts, and that's it.
I have two doors that I can't open, one door that I can open. So I'm gonna go in there because I can't interact with anything else.
How do I get up there?
A wall that says, "We are the sum."
Interesting.
And then also a door with three shapes on it, but I can rotate the shapes.
Okay, so three do you shapes, see a circle, a triangle, and a star?
I have a triangle, a diamond, and a square. Can yours move? You see shapes?
No, I only see one. It's like a play button. It's like a circle with a triangle that looks like a YouTube thing, and then in the middle of that is a star, and that's it. I can't interact with anything.
Oh wait, okay, so you have a circle.
A triangle that's like to the right or pointing to the right kind of.
Okay, I can't get to a circle on that one. Let's see if I can get to this. No.
Guys, I'm eating a Klondike bar.
Okay. A circle, a triangle. What way is the triangle facing?
It's like right, like a YouTube play button. Like it's like, you know how YouTube thing is? And then there's a star in the middle.
Got it. Okay. So I opened a door. And it's going to make a loud.
Oh, we can go. I got a door open because of that.
Oh, okay. So I can't open.
Oh, I opened another door.
But I can jump over this. I can open that one. Dang, it's given full tutorial on this game.
Oh, I opened another door. A lot of doors I can open. I pull this. No way.
Okay, I have a lever that I can pull.
Yeah, same.
Connected to like a chain.
Yeah, yep. I got it.
Okay.
Oh, I have a room with like a door. And there's like shapes.
Shapes? Okay. I only have the lever. I have nothing. No. Unless it'll let me go back in. I just can't interact with this door. Can I go down here? I can go down here. Okay. Never mind. That was a useless door. Okay. Yeah, I just have a lever. So what are your shapes?
Wait, I think... No, I don't think it works. Basically, it's like a lightning bolt, a half circle, and a...
Okay.
What is this called? A shape with four sides that's not a square. It's like a square, but you push down on it.
It's trapezoid, I think is what it's called.
Yeah.
I'm gonna pull my lever, because that's all I can do. It opened a door! Hey, I don't know what that was, but I saw a scary creature that ran away from me. I have to hold
shift. Oh, I'm trapped in this room. Wait, oh, there's a thing that says to be made whole again.
So if you pull the lever, you can go down. You can go through the door.
What lever? I don't have a lever in my door. I'm like trapped in like a room now.
You have a lever.
Yeah, but I pulled it, ran into the room that it opened, and now I'm trapped in it. Until I open the door. Oh.
So I have that shape thing again, where I had the three shapes and I could rotate it. I have a thing that says, "We'll open the path." You can get hints from this game. I ain't getting no hints. And I also... Oh wait, I'm stupid, hold on.
Hints can be found in the menu, check them out. What if I got a hint?
Don't get a hint.
Can I tell you the shape I have?
What we needed... Hold on, I have a shape thingy that I'm gonna figure out real quick. And then you can tell me yours. Okay, my shape thingy doesn't work. Oh, do you have a shape thing that you can rotate?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. So you gotta tell me yours, I gotta tell you mine.
Yeah.
Okay, tell me yours.
So there's the lightning bolt, the half circle, and then the trapezoid.
You said a half circle?
Mm-hmm.
Got it. Okay. Mine is a circle. A shape with five sides. I don't know my shapes. And then like a diamond with a stretched bottom.
Got it.
Alright.
I picked up a torch. Hey fans, for a manhunt, you should do all Bedrock Edition with controllers. That's been done.
For a manhunt.
But I also don't do manhunt, so.
Oh, I have a torch too.
Oh wait, I can light these things here.
You can toggle the torch.
I'm picking up different shapes. Okay, so I need another shape thing. So okay, there's a shape somewhere in your room, probably, and you're gonna. Oh, I found a shape that you can use.
I have a thingy. But I can't see. Like, these instructions are taking up my whole screen, it feels like.
What? Where did my light go?
You can toggle it.
Oh.
Oh, I can light these! I know you just said that, but I didn't know what you're talking about.
You want me to tell you my shape?
No, hold on. I gotta get over to the thing. Okay, go ahead.
Oh, shoot. Okay, so it's the shape with five sides.
Okay.
Wait, no. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait, what? Not 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six.
Okay.
Then a square, and then almost like a, you know, like a wind turbine has like three.
Yep.
Yeah, so it's like that, like the three lines.
Okay, mine is the same six-sided shape. Hexagon. There we go. Hexagon. A triangle facing to the left, and a moon.
Got it.
This is easy.
Yeah, you were so. Oh! Look who it is.
Yinky.
Wait, look! What was that?
Let's play rock, paper, scissors. Let's play rock, paper, scissors. Ready?
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. You won.
Okay. Come
on. I still see you.
You don't even have to press crouch. It just automatically crouches.
Hold it.
Huh?
Hold your lever. Oh. Hold it.
What is... I am holding.
Okay, there we go. Whoa.
Stairs? Okay. Oh. Loading screen.
Mountain 3 to zoom in. Zoom while. Oh. So if you. Okay. If you click your scroll wheel, you zoom.
Dinky.
Okay. Let's go. What? I can't open it.
This looks complicated. I don't like that.
Oh, there's a key.
Reminds me of when we struggled for forever in the last one with those carts and stuff. Okay, so I can pull something which has a cross thing and something else in it. And also I have a door with a green sprayed lock. So I'm gonna pull the thing.
Wait, you need a green key?
Mm-hmm.
Oh wait, I just picked up a lock. You want me to place your, you want me to place the green key? There you go.
Yeah, pick up the things from the basket and give me whatever you had.
Done.
Oh, you don't have a thing?
What thing?
A thing to pull this back.
Oh, I do. I think.
Then why didn't you press?
I don't know what this is.
What do you mean? It says pull.
No.
Oh, okay, so then you don't. Never mind.
Oh, wait, what? What am I doing?
Oh, you're moving something. I see it. There, I have like a map kind of thing. And whatever you're doing with like a crown shape, you're moving it.
So what does it do?
I can move. Wait, what? Okay. A and D is move horizontally, move vertically, select, deselect, leave. Okay. So... I'm unsure of what...
You're moving it now.
Yeah, I don't know what...
Oh, I'm guessing I have to move it. Okay, okay. So move your gesture thing up.
Where did my torch go?
Move like the gesture thing to the left and then up.
Oh, there it is. Okay. I have a book.
V.
I don't know what that is.
I've been muted this whole time. V, move your gesture thing to the left and up.
Okay. Hold on, hold on, hold on. The gesture thing to the left and up?
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, now stand there, and I'll move the crown up.
I can't move the crown up.
The bottom one with the three.
Oh.
And then move the clown one to the left again, and then move the crown up again, and then move the bottle. Yeah. And then move the bottle. Okay, so move it to the right. Yeah. And then move the crown down, maybe? And then... how do I get this thing out? So I need to get the leaf one to the leaf thing. The crown to the crown thing on the bottom. And then you need to put the other things. So I'm gonna move this all the way here. Yeah, and then you move that down. And then get the bottle one and move it. Damn, how do we do this? Oh. Okay, wait. So if you get the clown one and move it up all the way, then get the bottle, move it down all the way. So go. Or yeah, I guess you could do that.
I'm confused on what you mean. Like that?
No. I meant,
you said move it up all the way and that down all the way. I don't know what that means.
Okay, so get the bottle again. Move it up, too.
Yep.
And then get the gesture one and move it left down. And then get the bottle one, move it down right. And then get the... clown one and then move it up all the way. And then get
that's the... what I just had.
Alright. And then get the bottle one and move it to the left down. And then get the clown one and move it down right. And then move it to the right more. Okay, now move the bottle all the way up.
Wait.
Yeah. Okay, and then move the bottle left up. And then you're gonna have to move. Wait. Go back. Or, yeah, that worked.
What?
Nothing.
Is it like delayed for you or something?
I guess. Whoa.
Okay. I'm gonna keep exploring really quickly.
Oh, there's another thing.
I have a lock that requires a red key.
Yeah, I see a red key too.
Also, I'm picking up little plate things that have like five petals on it and they have a number in the center. I have a 5 and a 2. I also have a blanket that has 4 squares on it that tell me different patterns. There's like on the top left 5 circles, and one of them has like this arrow figure pointing to it, and then there's 4 circles, an arrow figure pointing to one of them, 3, and then 6.
Oh, wait, what did you say?
So much to find.
What did you say about the arrow?
So, there's 5 circles.
All right.
On one of the squares, okay. 5 circles, and the arrow thing is pointing to the bottom right one. And then there's also 4 circles, there's an arrow pointing to the far right one. And then 3 circles, an arrow pointing to the far, or the bottom left. And then 6 circles, an arrow pointing to the very top center.
Okay. So, on my side, there's really nothing, except there's a wall I can push. But I guess my character is not strong enough. But on the other side of this wall is the red key. But I'm not strong enough to push it, so I don't know what to do. And then I also have... No, and I also have these things where it's like a rotating... Like, I can rotate them, but it's like 4 circles. And they're like in a square. So it's like left, top right, bottom left, bottom right. Who's on the call? V. And basically I can rotate them to like 12 o'clock, 2 o'clock, 4 o'clock, 6 o'clock, 8 o'clock, 10 o'clock, 12 o'clock. So I can rotate them like that to like two.
Oh. I kind of have that with like the 4 circles, but it's at, oh no, it's at 3 o'clock.
Well, I guess 3 o'clock, yeah.
Yeah.
There's no actual numbers, it's just like circles that like...
It makes like a plus sign, like 12 is directly across from 6, 3 is directly across from 9?
It's either 9 or 8, yeah.
9. Can you rotate it to the 3?
Which one? Top left, top right, bottom left, bottom right.
Oh, individually you can rotate them?
Yeah.
Huh. Oh, I'm so dumb. Okay. The top left one.
Yeah.
Move it to 5.
There's no 5, but there's 6. It goes from 12 to 2 to 4 to 6 to 8 to 10 to 12. And I can only rotate it to like that. Like I can only rotate it to 6, to 8, to 10.
Okay, picture a star. The far bottom right point. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, if you're looking at the shape of a star, you have the 2 bottom points. Do the right one. Point it to the right one. Okay?
I don't understand.
Okay, explain to me the times you have again.
There's 12, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12.
Okay, do 4.
For what? Top left, top right, top bottom left,
top
right.
Top right. Top left, top left, top left.
Okay.
Top
left.
And then the top right one go to, can that one go to 3?
I mean, it can go to 2.
Like center right?
Sort of. No.
Okay, just do two then.
Okay.
And then, bottom right, 12.
Okay.
And then bottom left is, 12, 2, 4, 7, or 8, whatever it is.
Okay.
Like, bottom left? Did that work? Did that do anything?
No, nothing happened.
What the heck? Confused then on how that. Like, because mine are directly. Huh. Okay, and that's all you have? You have the wall that you can push, right? The heck? I have some kind of machine that has like a timer on it, and it has 5 shapes, and then once the timer goes by, it reshuffles the shapes. And there's a yellow key in here. But I can't interact with it. It just shuffles the shapes.
I think we need to somehow finish this. But I don't know how.
You don't have any more items?
No.
Okay, let's go back to the... Wait, what? Tell me about the wall that you can push.
It's literally just a wooden wall that I could just push, or try to at least, and it's slanted.
Oh, I forgot about this. I have a, some kind of, it's like a paper, and it's divided into 4, like a square, and it has arrows pointing up.
That's probably what I need.
Down, bottom left, top right, and then bottom right.
So 12, what's top left?
The top left one is pointing straight up, like 12 o'clock. The top right one is pointing to the inner corner of the square, so like, it's pointing down left.
Okay.
The one straight under that, so bottom right, is pointing down right.
Okay.
And then bottom left is pointing up right.
It opened my thing.
So I picked something up. What on earth is my thing for?
Okay, I just opened
a door
it.
Door opened. Yeah.
Oh wait, no. I think you can come across to me, and then you can help me push open the door.
Okay.
But how do you come across now? Oh, that's how. Hello.
Okay.
Okay, now press F on this.
Where's the... I saw a push thing.
There we go.
Is F your interact button?
Yeah.
Oh.
I picked something else up.
You have one now.
Oh, yeah.
I have 2 of them. 5 and number 2.
Okay, so I have a red key. Wait, do I? I swear I just picked it up. Well, okay, then that means I should be able to put it on here. Or it's just gone. Where'd it go?
Oh, it unlocked my door.
What? What's this for?
I don't know.
Then let's go back.
Oh, wait, your red key is probably for my door. Over there.
Let's go.
What? Wait, not this way. This way.
What the hell?
Where are you at?
Oh, got it. So now you can just go across here. This doesn't go anywhere. Whoa, wait, it does. Okay. And then there's a yellow thing here. And then there's...
Hey, come push this.
There's...
Moving?
No.
Okay.
What would it be pulling?
Oh.
Oh, wait. Is it pulling something here? Wait, push it?
Hmm?
Push it?
You're like glitching around my screen. Well, now we're pushing it the other direction.
Yeah, I don't think it's doing anything, actually. Is there anything here for us?
Okay, there's a door that we can't shut from this side.
What the heck?
Fairy tools? Oh, these are the shapes that were over there on my side.
Okay, so you want to stay here, and I go there?
What? But we have a quick time limit.
Yeah.
And I don't know what I'm supposed to do. There's nothing I can interact with. Oh, I can push buttons. What? What's funny?
We're gonna figure it out.
Okay, what was funny?
Nothing.
Let me know when you're over there.
Okay, I'm here. So... Okay, so... The one on the very left is a shell. Then next to it is
what
like
kind
a...
of shell?
Wait, how do I describe it?
Three different shells.
How do I describe the shell?
So I have one really tall unicorn-shaped one. One that looks like a hermit crab shell. And then I have like a round one.
Okay, so it just changed.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, I'll just change it again.
Read them fast, ready?
Okay, go. The one that looks like a unicorn, but it has an extra little, like stick to it. Then there's one that looks like a pear or like an orange. Then there's one that looks like a unicorn one. Then there's one that looks like a hammer crab one. Then there's one that looks like the other. Oh my god, it's too fast.
Yeah, also I can only push one button at a time. And then I have this thing that keeps changing, but I'm unsure on how that... matches up. Oh wait, you're right there.
What?
You are glitching all over the screen. You're climbing the wall right now.
Mm-hmm. How are we supposed to do
this? I don't know
how
this works.
You know what it is? I think you have to get one correct, and then that one stays there. You know.
What?
Like, if you were to get one correct that's on my side, like, that one would stay there and then the next would go. So, like, the first one is a unicorn. Go for the unicorn one. Oh, yeah, exactly. One light bulb went off.
Okay,
one looks like the like an actual hermit crab one where there's, like, a big hole in the top, sort of.
Big hole in the top?
Okay, we'll just skip this one.
Yeah, oh. I don't know what that...
Okay, so the other one looks like a unicorn, but it has like a big stick on the other end of it. Let's see if it's right. Nope. Okay, same one. Just like... Literally like a lollipop almost kind of thing, but it's like a unicorn where it's a lot of swivels. Nope. Okay, so this looks like a shell that like you could talk into or like put next to your ear. You know, like the ones you get at the beach?
I don't have that.
You don't?
No, I have a unicorn horn.
Okay, unicorn horn.
I have a It looks like a poop. And then I have a coffee bean, and then I have a unicorn horn with a stick, and then I have a round shell, and then I have like a magic
okay,
eight
round
ball.
Round shell.
Bubble.
Round shell, magic ball. Nothing. What?
So why is it not working now? I'm so
Permacraft shell. Oh, Vivern, thank
Hold
you
on.
For
Let
the
me come
raid.
Back over.
Thank you for the raid, Vivern. We're playing a game.
I want to see what it looks like.
Guys, we're playing a game that's really challenging. So if you don't like long games like this, I wouldn't recommend watching because this is gonna take a while. But yeah. This is a game called We Were Here Together or Forever or something.
I think this one is
We Were Here Forever. But it's like forever. We played like five of them already. It was like the last one. But yeah.
Hey, can you send the thing back over?
Which one is it? Is it this one?
I don't know.
Okay, I sent it.
No, it's not that one.
Oh, so how are we gonna get it back? Oh.
You press the button again. Get in it.
Wait, where is it? Oh. Which one is it?
Get back in the one that you just brought back. And then go over, and then press the button for this one.
It's coming back to you.
Okay. I want to come back and see what my thing looked like.
Okay, so look, this is what I was talking about with the unicorn thing. With a stick. Look. This last one right here, that's the thing I was talking about.
Unicorn with a stick. This one?
The very left? Last one. Very far right.
Far right?
Yeah. Very far left
far
one
right
is the one.
A coffee bean. Yeah. Very far left one is... Yeah, I have that one. I have all of these.
So I don't get what the problem is. What are we supposed to do then?
Wait, you gotta match it up to these. If this is a coffee bean, we gotta click the coffee bean. And then if this one matches with this one, then we gotta click it.
What if none of them match like this time?
Then we just wait. Let's try that, okay?
Okay.
Oops.
Let me know when you're good. I'm gonna go throw out this freaking ice cream. I'll be right back.
Why didn't you eat it?
Because it all melted.
It's all mushy anyways. You gotta just eat it.
Okay, I'm back. Hello?
Okay. Hello.
Okay. You ready? I'm gonna tell you if they match.
Yep.
Okay, none of them match the ones at the bottom.
Okay.
There's no way, because last time when you did it, it didn't match and you still got like a light bulb.
Really?
Yeah. Okay, none of them match this time either. What if we get a hint for this?
How did we do it the first time?
Nothing matches again. Okay, I'll just say the left one is the long unicorn one. With a stick.
Oh. I already clicked the other one.
Okay, long unicorn with a stick again.
Just say lollipop.
Then there's Hermitcraft shell.
Okay.
Nothing. Okay, unicorn, coffee bean, lollipop, eight ball.
Eight ball?
Yeah.
You mean magic ball?
Nothing. I don't get this game. What does it want us to do?
I'm not gonna read off the... Okay.
No, I mean, we did it last time. Nothing worked. I want to get a hint.
And get a hint.
Keep track of where you're
stored. So my thing keeps changing. My, the little thing that's next to my timer keeps changing. When it restarts, it just keeps looking like the unicorn horn. But when I just pressed... Oh, now it's the coffee bean.
For me, the first one is the magic ball.
Okay.
Okay, I'll say the first one again. It's the one like the shell. The big shell.
The shell?
Yes.
Oh, I don't have that. Wait, how many little things do you have at the very bottom? Is it five or six?
Five.
Okay, I have six buttons.
This is so confusing.
I don't understand this part. This is the only thing we can do right now.
Okay, the one is a Hermitcraft shell, coffee bean, unicorn, magic ball. Like, I just don't understand. What are we supposed to do?
I think I only need to hit one. Oh wait, what the heck?
Do a seashell. Hermitcraft shell.
I don't have that. I see a seashell. Oh.
Okay, Hermitcraft shell. Okay. When you say Hermitcraft shell, do you mean the one that looks like a little poop?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, nothing. Magic ball. Hi.
Like, are we stupid?
Okay, try this.
Still nothing.
Coffee okay. Bean.
Okay.
Unicorn, magic ball, and then seashell.
What seashell?
The big one. Nothing.
I don't have the big one.
I don't know what to do then. Like,
I have unicorn, poop shell, coffee bean, lollipop, round shell, and then magic ball. I don't have the seashell.
What do you mean round shell? The one that's like almost a circle?
Like it goes in a circle.
That's what I meant.
Yes. Yeah. That's okay.
I don't know what to do here. You want to maybe switch sides and see if like...
Okay.
How the hell are we already there? What the heck?
I'm just gonna come back no matter what. Four light bulbs, timer, things. But the seashell I don't have, so that wouldn't match up anyways. So I'm very confused.
Where do I put it in?
Put what in?
How do I interact? What do I do?
Get close to the buttons, and then it lets you push them. Yeah, you had to be like right up on them. I don't understand.
So why is there like another magic 8 ball or whatever like on the top also?
That's what I was saying. That's the little thing that changes each round for me. But I don't know what that means.
Maybe it has to like actually match with something. Like, what's your first one?
Poop shell. We need a different name for that one.
Okay, unicorn. What's next?
Coffee bean.
Oh
my god, okay.
Wait, is it okay, what's next?
Round shell.
Round?
Yep. What the heck? I'm just reading it in order. Okay.
What's next?
Lollipop. Lollipop, lollipop, lollipop. Bro, this is stupid.
What's next?
Round shell. So let me explain to you. Literally, all I did was read it left to right, but I just kept going each round.
It didn't work.
Why was that not obvious enough for us? How did that not work?
I don't have the seashell. What is it? What is it?
I didn't say seashell. We'll just start. What do you mean seashell?
What is it?
I didn't say seashell. I said round shell.
Okay, what is it?
Magic ball. Magic ball.
Because what I was doing is the thing that I saw on the top that was like the new one. I was pressing that first and then pressing what you did first. Or next.
Okay.
Okay, what is it?
All right, lollipop.
Okay. Oh. What is it?
Coffee bean.
Okay.
Okay.
What is it?
Lollipop.
What? Like, I don't get it. I don't get it.
You're doing what you did last time?
Yeah. What is it?
Well, I kept going in order and that was wrong.
What is it? What is it?
Which one?
The first one.
Do you want me to start over or keep going? The first one is the round shell. I can hear you pressing the buttons. I don't think it works when you press it so many times.
What is it?
Okay, the first one is a unicorn.
This is like makes okay, no so sense.
I'm about to look up the tutorial.
Okay, you see on the bottom where it like points an arrow? Okay, so if I have a seashell, is there like something on the bottom that like points an arrow to something else? Like, you know, like how there's like the randomly generated ones? Okay, so I have a seashell. So what is the seashell pointing to?
The round one?
No, the seashell.
Oh. Okay, let's start.
Okay, I have a round one.
Okay. Okay, it's a hermit crab shell.
Okay, so if I press that.
Dang, maybe that's right.
Okay.
Okay. Okay.
I have a unicorn.
Okay, it's a magic ball. I guess we were overthinking this. If this works, we were definitely overthinking it. Okay.
Seashell.
Round shell. This is stupid.
Eight ball.
Lollipop.
Okay, we got it, definitely.
Oh my god, so we just kinda... We got lucky on the first three that we were getting in a row.
I guess so.
Okay, let me come back. Wait, this brings me... No. Where am I going? What are you doing?
Coming back.
Why?
Because I don't think we need to be there.
Well, what is there to do right here?
Well, I got a key, so I can go open the yellow thing. Oh, wait. Stay here.
It won't let me jump on the bed.
That's mean.
It is mean. What'd you do? Open the door?
Yeah. Right here.
Now what?
Now we're connected here. Oh wait.
It lets you open both doors?
Yeah. No, wait. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, what is this? We need to light this. Oh, what the? What did I just do? Oh, wait. I think we have to put the film in. Oh, do you have the third film?
Yeah.
Okay, put it in here. You put it in one.
I have two and five. Huh?
You put the one in... That's... No. Oh, wait. Actually, no. That works.
What?
Nothing.
What do you mean, no?
There we go.
You know how to read numbers? So we're missing... Are we missing any?
No.
Oh, no, we're not.
I also have this rotating wheel. Okay, so it's telling us how this works, I think?
Prisoner extraction protocol. Returning a key. Uh-huh. Something fires up. We press 1, 2, 3. And it comes out with purple smoke.
What did I just do?
Then we do the red one. And then a wheel turns. I'm so confused.
So this is the fifth one right now. I think it's playing. So now this is...
I don't understand.
Oh, wait, no, it's showing the fifth one. Okay, so let's see what number one is.
This is the red button that we... Red lever we should pull. There's a lever there.
Okay, so this is number one. Prisoner extraction protocol.
Wait, what's the first step? Turning the key?
Yeah, you turn the key.
What's step two?
Wait. Then step two is the light, the electricity.
That fires up.
Yeah.
Yep.
Step three is you do top right, bottom left, top left for the buttons. Top right, bottom left, top left. Right here.
I gotta start over again.
Okay, start over.
Oh, okay. Wait, what is the button order?
Top right, bottom left, top left.
Yeah, you'll just have to say that to me again. Okay.
Top right, bottom left, top left.
Okay, wait. Turning the key. The thing lights up.
Okay.
Yep. Top right.
Yep. Top, bottom left, top left.
Okay, and then what?
And then there should be, like, buttons we press here, but the step is, I missed it.
Oh, it's okay, we'll start over. Wait for it. I need to rewatch the video, okay. Yep.
Okay, then the gas should start.
Oh, okay.
And then we
and then
press.
I do the red lever right here.
And then the thing should start moving.
Yep. And then I pull. Where's that at? That's right here. And then. Oh, good heavens, that turns so slow.
Did it run out already?
It's so quick. I think okay, maybe we need to do it
together. Okay, come here. So
you
turn this, I'm going to press the buttons, and then you're going to run to the red and hold it. So turn the key, I'm going to press the buttons, you're going to go to the red.
I'm pretty sure after the lever thing down here, you go to this.
Okay.
Right here, I think. And then what was after that?
No, this wheel starts. Slow. No, this wheel starts moving, right? Look.
No, that's a different thing. It's this big wheel that starts turning.
Okay, so let's try it. Okay, turn the key.
Smoke starts. Hold on. We pulled the red one down.
You press it and then pull it, I guess.
And then move this and the thing. Okay, are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, turning the key.
Okay, go, go, go.
Don't do your thing just yet.
It takes a while. And it's gone.
This thing has to move along with it.
Then I think I have to push this off.
Wait, did you move it?
Move what?
Oh no, it moves that. Okay. Cause look, when right after we do this switch, the screen, look, it has the thing that I was just doing and the lever that you were at.
Okay, so do you think I have to do this then too, and then you go to the lever?
Huh?
Right after you're done this, do I have to do this, and you go to the lever?
And then I run it. Maybe.
Okay, let's try it again.
Let's try that. I don't remember the last step. Ready?
Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah.
Turning.
Here you go. So what?
What happened?
Okay, let's try again.
What happened?
I don't know.
Did you do the thing too early?
I guess.
You can't do that until after the lever's done.
Okay.
Okay. Turning the key. Did you do the
Yeah,
hands?
The gas is working.
Oh. Well, I am so sorry. I truly apologize.
Hmm?
Okay, turn in the key. Let me know when you're done with the buttons.
Well, I messed them up.
Turning the key.
So.
Hey, quick question. Could you tell me when you're done with the buttons?
It's not working. Not working anymore. So.
What the? Okay.
Turn the key.
Turning. What is happening?
Hello?
Yeah, ain't no way it takes that long to do all that.
Okay, done.
Oh, I wasn't ready.
Okay, done with this.
We gotta do this lever right after. So when you're done with the... Why did it work that time, but it wasn't working the times before that?
Oh. We have to pull this and the other one. Okay.
Okay, so wait. I get the key, you get the button. Oh.
Okay, go, go, go. Oh, alright.
I'm stuck. Okay, so it's, I can't move. I'm stuck. There we go.
Okay, I'll do this one, you do the one like this one.
It had me in a, like, I don't know, I was stuck. Okay.
Done.
Together or you first?
Yeah, go, go, go. And then I do this, I'm guessing. Okay, now you do the, go do the other thing. Mm-hmm. Did you do it? Oh, it's working.
Yeah. And then we pull this lever down.
A lever.
Lever way in the back.
Okay, and the light should go, and that's it. Oh, it stopped.
Yeah. Oh, and then it's glowing. We have to pull the lever, do the blue lever, and then turn the key.
Oh, okay. Okay, let's do it one more time.
All again. Going.
Okay. So I'll be on the blue one. So I'll do that. You pull that thing and then do the rest. Okay.
Okay.
I'm pulling the blue. Hold you it. You do, oh, okay. Is there anything else after this?
Turn the key. Yep. Got the key. Oh, thank the Lord.
What happened?
We did it.
Yeah, but like
oh yeah, oh. Your music's off. Huh?
No, I turned it back on. Look.
Okay, I have a green key.
Oh look. Where'd you go? There's like something we need to pull here.
So we can transfer things over.
Oh, look. It's like what I had in my other room.
Yeah.
Oh, what? Oh, okay.
This is the thing that the map I had. Here, you stay here. I'm gonna go, somehow go back to where I first started. What?
That noise is loud.
Okay. Let me go this. This way, maybe? This is confusing. I don't remember my way back.
Yeah, it's that way.
Okay, and then up here. Okay, so let's start at the top left corner.
Okay.
It has the five circles, right?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Six?
Yeah. Oh.
Okay, so that one has the arrow pointing to the very top point on that one.
Okay. Oh, then this one has three dots on the top right.
Three dots? Okay. That one is pointing to the bottom left.
Okay. Not bottom right?
No. Just tell me how many dots, because mine are in a different
order.
Oh, four. Four? Okay, that one's pointing to the far right.
Okay, and then five.
Okay, bottom right.
Okay, got it.
Okay, I'm coming back.
Okay. How do we get to the other side, though? I can place the key there, but then that won't do anything for us, would it?
I don't think so. I think we have to transfer over. Well, maybe it depends on the key, I guess.
So I don't know what to do now. All we can do is just place the key and that's it.
I should have looked if there were any doors that needed to be open.
Here, stay here.
Okay.
Maybe up here something opened? No.
Oliver's crying and trying to break down the door.
Of course.
Oh my goodness.
That's locked out.
Give me 2 seconds, I'm gonna run to the restroom.
Okay. Where do I go? Hello? Where do I go? Oh, okay, that's to here, but then what do I do here? I'm so confused. What? Oh!
He was trying to get me to... What?
So, I have like a... Does this go in here? Oh my god, it does.
What?
Okay, so like, you know the thing we were turning in the middle? I had a big wheel, and I didn't know what to do with it, but you could place it on the side here. So now I think we can actually use it. So wait, come to me.
Okay. I don't think I can. You have to like come back and get me.
Okay.
It is scary.
I know. Okay. Okay, now let's pull it and see what happens.
Is it doing anything?
What if we do it the other side? Like this way. Okay. Nothing? Huh.
Maybe we're still missing something?
Like, come here, look. So this right here, I've... Oh, wait, yeah, we're missing one more right here. Okay. How do we do that?
What is there left to do?
I guess we're literally just going... I actually don't know.
Was there anything left where you started?
We can go check. Is it through here?
No, this is where I came from. Is it in it this one?
Wait. Oh no, that's just calling for that. How did we get here?
Come here.
Where? Oh.
Where are you at?
Oh. Wait. There we go. Okay, come here.
We both pressed it.
Huh. Oh wait, there's the wheel I think we need. Okay. Right here. Oh my god, this looks huge.
And then there's... Do you have a yellow key?
I can't even see anything. How do I drop this?
Do your scroll reel.
I can't. I don't know why. Okay, I think we have to go back.
Okay. Here, you go ahead.
Oh my god, this is like impossible to see.
You look goofy walking around the map.
Hopefully this fits. I'm guessing it will. I like actually cannot see. Okay, got it. Is there anything else there?
Yeah. There's a yellow door that needs a key. Do you have
okay.
a yellow key?
Yeah, yeah.
And then that's it. So once we go through the door.
So we've been streaming for an hour, and this is only like the second level, basically.
Yeah, these games are long.
Yeah.
We can always finish it another day.
Yeah, let's stream for like another 30 minutes to an hour, and then finish it. Okay, here we go.
Why did it open that way?
Oh, so this is just a quicker way to go here.
Oh. Okay, so now what? Now we turn the wheel?
Yeah. Oh, now it's doing it. Okay, yeah.
I can't see what it's doing.
It's pulling that thing.
Oh.
Okay.
An achievement? Oh.
You have now to pull what? Me? Hey, what's happened? I'm stuck.
I can't turn the wheel anymore.
What?
Oh, great. Dang it. Oh, there's a button. I'm pushing the button.
No. What's happening?
It's my only choice.
What's Something's actually happening?
To grab you.
Wait, what? What the? No. I don't want to be
you the right
here.
Path.
I don't want to be here.
You picked the right path.
I can still see you. No. No. No.
What the heck am I gonna do? Am I gonna be stuck here?
This is scary. Okay, well, I see a lot of... I just see a wall with different
things.
My thing
is raising up. I'm slowly moving.
So, let me know when you're in the next thing.
Okay. Oh, so I'm in the same room. Just have more stuff to look at.
Okay.
Okay. Never mind, I lied. I'm escaping. I'm going through a dark cave hole thing. Still going, still going. Okay, I'm in a room and the door shut. Oh, it's just medieval tools.
Oh my god.
Medieval death tools.
Awesome.
There's a saw, there's some... I forgot what they're called, but it chops your head off.
Yeah, I forgot what they're called.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
I have a light. Some number switches that I can change. A lever thing I can pull. That's all on the same mechanism. Got a painting of a weird guy with a hat. I can interact with pages. I can flip them. Oh, there's some thing. Okay. There's three dial things with weird symbols around it. It's all in a circle.
Yep. I think that's what we have to do for me.
Oh, there's four. Okay, three on one book, four on the other. Hold on. One, two, three, four. Five on this one. That one had a certain symbol. Okay. So they each have different symbols, each book.
Okay.
So you said you have that, right?
Yeah, so, okay, so the wall I'm looking at is like a circular wall, right?
Yeah.
In the middle, it's like a compass where it says northeast, southwest, and it has arrows pointing.
I have that.
Okay. And then there's, so there's three outer rings to that. So there's the first ring has only two symbols. The third, or the second ring has three symbols, and the fourth ring has four symbols. So, 2, 3, 4.
Do you have shapes on your rings?
What do you mean shapes?
Like, the most inner ring I have has circles around it, and then the one outside of that has squares, and then the one outside of that has,
No. I just
What is a shape with five sides? What is that called?
I don't know. We're a little...
I don't know what five was.
We haven't learned that yet.
Octagon is eight. Hexagon is six. Pentagon?
I think so, yeah.
It's a pentagon. Because a pentagram has... Okay. So you don't have shapes. I have shapes in my books that match those. So let me look at my first one, which is the most inner circle, because it has circles on it. So you said you have how many... symbols
so,
on your inner circle?
So, inner circle has two. And one of them looks like kind of like a butterfly, where it's like two C's on one side. It's kind of symmetrical.
I have that. Yeah.
And then a line
is
in the middle.
Is that in your top left?
That's bottom right. That's southeast, pointing southeast.
Oh, that's pointing northwest for me.
So, northwest is something that's like... It's a lot of weird line, or not a lot, but like two kind of like squiggly lines to make an S, and then a line with like a circle. It's like a flower with an S, kind of.
Yeah, I have that. So it's like backwards flip-flopped for me.
Yeah, so what do we do? Because I can't interact with anything, so I think you need to do something.
You can't interact with anything?
Nothing.
I can't interact with anything. I can only flip the pages.
Like, I cannot do anything unless I'm missing something, but I don't think I am.
Oh, I'm stupid.
What?
I can interact with this.
It's a pentagon?
Okay. Oh! Okay. I don't understand. When I turn the light on, I get a little symbol book thingy.
Okay.
What? I don't know what that means. What if I change the number? Wait, you have how many... Oh, you have how many symbols on the first ring?
Two.
Three?
Two. Yeah.
How many on the next ring?
Three and then four. So 2, 3, 4.
That did nothing. Wait, no, that was wrong. Wait! Okay, hold on. Sorry. Let me figure this. Go 1 to 3. Okay. Hold on. Okay, you said the butterfly is not that one. Okay. What is north on the inner circle? You don't have that, do you? What's the next symbol that you have on your inner circle?
You mean like the first circle?
God, I'm so stupid. Okay, I'm so sorry. Okay. Yeah, the inner circle, the most inner circle. What's the next shape that you have?
I only have two. Symbol. It's the butterfly one and the one with squiggly lines. It's an S in the flower.
Yeah. I know what I'm doing now. Okay. Okay, so that one should be a number 2. So let me explain to you what I'm doing. So I have these 3 booklets and there's different options that I have. I just have to match it up to what yours is, and then I put in the number that my book tells me to put in. So, the second ring.
Okay.
The middle ring.
So, northeast. Northeast. Okay. I have a thing that's pointed. It's like a, you know that one painting where it's like the gasping face and he's like holding his hands kind of like
Home yeah, Alone. Is there a line above him?
Yeah.
Okay, I have that on 3 numbers. Okay. Tell me another
south shape. I have a symbol where it looks like someone's doing a cartwheel and their hands are on the floor and their feet are kind of small and like sticking out and their head's in the middle. It's like a U with little.
Looks kind of like a monster kind of guy.
Yeah.
Okay. Tell me another one you have.
So west is like, it's like a half circle with like a little bit lines on the right and then like 2 like ears and then like a line in the middle.
Okay, is that line in the middle pointing, is it on the left side or the right side? Is it closer to the, No. Okay, so the 2 little lines on the outside of that half circle?
Yeah.
You know what I'm talking about? Are they pointing to the outer side of that ring or the inner side of the ring? Are they pointing to the compass or not?
So it's west right now and the half circle, like yeah, where the circle part is, not like the straight line, that's pointing to the compass. So those lines are like kind of like diagonal to them. So it's like pointing to the compass, but not really, like they wouldn't actually hit the compass.
I think you're confused on what I asked. So I have that shape. I know exactly what you're talking about. I can see it, but I have 2 different options. I have it to where it's flipped facing one way or flipped facing the other way. So I need to know
what way is it facing for you, or what things does it say? Like what are the options?
Say it's like the little antenna on the side.
Yeah.
Of the thing. Is it on the left side or the right side?
The right.
Okay, that's what I needed to know.
It's like imagine
compass.
Yeah, like imagine like the image, like
yeah,
if it was right side up,
I know, they would flip it
to the right. Yeah. They would flip it 90 degrees to the right. Return it.
Okay. So your outer ring.
Okay,
give me a symbol.
North, I have an image of like, just imagine like a ballerina like putting up her hands and then she has like one little hair on top.
Oh God. Okay, which way is her hair pointing?
Up.
Left or right? Left or right?
Left.
Left.
Okay. I would think so, yeah.
4. Like the little hair,
it's
curved a little bit. Is it pointing towards her left hand more or her right hand more?
Are we looking in the direction of us or her? Her left or
our left? If we are looking at her, is it our left or our right?
Our left.
Okay. So, all right. And that's 4 as well. That should be right then.
Oh, you just opened it.
It is. Okay. Your we're making those directions a little more complicated than they need to be.
Okay, so another thing just opened up. Are you there?
God, what was that?
What?
Some creepy man just took something from me. He just took a book from me.
The heck? So something else just opened
up. An object? Yeah.
But I can't get to it.
My painting moved. Oh. Why can't you get
it? Like another wall with like more things I've to see.
Okay. What do you mean?
Like the compass.
I have something to look at now.
It's like the compass with the shapes again.
I have 4 shapes on mine.
Okay, so I have the inner circle with 2 shapes. Third circle or second circle with what I could see is 2 shapes, and then the third circle is 3. So 2, 2, 3.
I can't do what I did last time. I just have a wheel that has 4 circles on it.
Oh.
And,
did you just do something?
Shapes. Yeah, something's moving for you.
Okay, so I have 3. No, I have 4 orange lights. Whatever you just did. Or no, I have 4 lights. Yeah, now they're all orange except for 1 is green that you just did. Now they're all orange. Now one's green. Now one's green. And now they're all orange. Now one's green.
Wait, what do you mean now they're all orange? Now one's green.
So they're all by default orange. But if you click something, one of them turns to orange and the other one turns to green. So like they're all orange, but then like if whatever you did turned it to orange and then turned another one to green.
Okay, so you have to have something else in your room that tells me what I need to turn it to, because it's literally just a dial and I have 4 options to turn the arrow and I can only turn it clockwise.
Wait, if I get it in my cage again, will it move me? Oh my god, it will. What am I doing?
I have a square, a pentagon, a sun, and a circle.
Okay, wait, it's moving me.
Sound familiar to
it's
you?
Moving me.
What's
right
moving
now.
You?
The cage. I have to get back. What's in the cage you? To move me to the other platform.
Oh.
Okay. Oh wait, I have a wheel I can rotate.
Okay, so that sounds closer to what I have.
Okay, so what did you say?
I have, so the 4 shapes that are on this like circle that I have is a square, a pentagon, which is the shape with 5 sides, a sun, and a circle.
Okay, so I'm gonna try to see if I can find those shapes. Oh wait, it's one shape that does have has all of them? Or are all those separate shapes?
They're all separate shapes.
Okay,
and so I can point an arrow to one of them.
Huh. Okay, so I have a wheel that spins and changes the symbols.
Mm-hmm.
But none of those symbols are the ones that you have.
What symbols do you have?
Okay, I have one that's TV, one that's like a Mike Wazowski monster, a pumpkin, a person, a boat, the ballerina with hair.
The heck?
Squiggly line that's an S with a flower, another squiggly line that's S with a flower, someone in a surfboard. Then if I turn it, it's completely new. Every time. So I don't get it. I don't know what to do.
Okay. I'm confused. Is that all that's in that area?
Yep. It's like the exact same room, but instead I have a wheel now. And I can turn the shapes.
Turn a shape. Wait, you already did that.
Yeah.
Describe what the wheel looks like to me.
It's like whenever you're on a... It's like the wheel that's like a... Like when you're on a pirate ship and they have like the wheel controlling the ship. Like the pirate wheel.
Mm-hmm.
That's it. That's like what it would look like. Like imagine
did
like a pirate ship.
For you just now?
Do it again. Oh, I think the light changed. It went to another light, turned green. Now they're all orange, now they're green. Or one green.
You're in the same room?
Yeah.
I can't interact with anything else, so something on your side has to give me information, and whatever I have gives you information.
Oh, wait. Oh.
What?
Okay, so whenever you... Okay, so right now, whatever you did, like, the light is green in the middle, so in the compass directly. So what that means is when I move my wheel, when it's green in the middle, I can move all the circles. So I can move the first, second, and third one. But whenever you change your light to, like, the second one, I can only move the inner circle. And if you change the light to the second one, I can only move it to the second outer circle. And then if you change the third one, I can only move the third outer circle. So I think I have to, like, match them or something.
Yeah, so, you just told me a lot of information.
Yep.
Okay, tell me... So you tell me what I need to turn it to so that you can
just
rotate.
Just do it to the next one.
Okay, this is my circle.
Okay. I'm guessing it has to be all north, maybe? Okay, do the next one.
Okay. This is my square.
Okay, do the fourth one.
Okay. This is a pentagon.
Oh, okay. I see what you're talking about. So circle one is that second. Square is that, and then pentagon is that. Okay. And that's it? That's all you have?
Yep. And I have a sun.
Okay, the sun is the middle.
I moved it to the sun. Okay.
Okay, so go to the square.
Okay.
What is the goal here? What am I trying to do? Okay, can you move the pentagon one?
Yep, done.
No, that's not right. That can't be right. Okay, move the circle one.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, now move the square one.
Okay.
That's not right. Put the pentagon one again.
Oh my god. So... You have those old symbols, right?
I think.
Like the symbols that we had in the last part? Like the flower with the squiggly S, the butterfly with the...
I think so.
Okay. I think your wheel looks like my set wheel, which I just had to use. So the inner ring, I think you have to match your symbols with mine.
Okay, then what's your inner ring one?
So the top, very top part, north, my symbol is like a B, but like squished down.
Okay, change it to the circle one so I can turn it.
Okay. Done?
Okay, so top. Okay, now change it to the sun.
Okay.
So what's the very top one?
On which part?
The inner circle.
The top part is north is like a squished six or a squished like lowercase b.
Okay. So, like, it looks kind of like a whale with, like, its fin out or whatever.
Yeah.
Okay, and the bottom one, is it south?
Yeah, south is...
It's like a weird B with, like, squiggly lines.
Above it? Yeah, like a scent thing.
Yeah. Okay, I think I got it right. Yeah. So what's the second outer circle?
Okay, north is...
Also, allow me to move that one.
Okay, which shape is that?
Square.
Okay. North is like someone doing a really deep squat.
With a
bar above them.
And then east, is it like someone on a surfboard? And then
east?
Southwest is someone doing the same thing?
No. East is the flower with the squiggly S's or whatever.
Okay, so that's wrong for some reason for me.
And southwest is the same thing.
With the squiggly lines?
So maybe move it around? Yeah.
Huh.
Someone riding a surfboard? Oh my god, I'm so stupid. Okay, the second ring. I wasn't looking at the second ring. Okay. North, for the second ring, is the guy doing the squat. East is someone riding a surfboard. Southwest? Southwest, is that what you were saying?
Yeah.
That's like the monster with one eye in the antenna.
Okay. So that's the guy doing the squat too, yeah.
But with a hoop around him on the bottom.
Wait, what?
The monster. Oliver! Good lord. So, on the second ring, it's the guy doing the squat, north.
Okay.
East is someone riding a surfboard. Southwest is the monster, but he has a hoop around his bottom. So it's not the one with 2 feet, it's the one with a circle, like a...
Okay, so if you were to look slightly to the left, it's just the person doing the squat, right? But just upside down.
Slightly to the left?
It's just the person north doing the squat, but just different position. Because that's the same thing.
Oh, yeah! Oh my god, I just realized that.
Okay, now what's on the third outer ring? Change it to pentagon.
Okay. It's at pentagon. And then north is the ballerina with her hair pointing slightly left.
Okay.
What other area?
Well, what other ones do you have?
I have all the way around. Okay, northeast is like a U but with swirly ends. East is like a guy with a hat pointing to the left. Southeast is like a TV box. South is like a Y, but there's a little N above one part of it. Southwest is like a mushroom. West is just
a circle
above a square.
Okay, wait. So you have one at... No. But you have... Do you have one at north?
I have one everywhere. Yeah. North is the ballerina.
Okay.
With her hair pointing left.
Okay, what's east for you?
East is the guy with the hat pointing left.
How about east, southeast?
Southeast is a TV box.
Okay, how about west, southwest?
Southwest is a mushroom kind of thing.
Is it a pumpkin?
Sure, it can be a pumpkin.
Okay, so everything matches up except I don't have, like, everything. Like, I don't have, like, things everywhere. I just have it north, east, southeast, and southwest, and they match up.
Okay, and they match up on the other ones too?
Yeah. But okay. Nothing's happening. You have to do something now?
What does the sun do? What does the sun do?
It rotates everything.
So maybe we try that?
Do the sun.
Okay. Is that the sun?
No, that just changed it. Okay. Because all the symbols match up with your symbols. And like everything's in the same place. So I don't know.
I can't do anything else.
I do not know what to do now. Because it should technically all be working. I've matched up all. Like, everything. Everything's matched up. Do I have to, like, press something? Like,
I peeked at your stream. And when it says it turns all of them, you have, like, different areas. Like, different shapes show up in the same...
Yeah.
...shape thing. So what if you have to match everything? Like, what if it's kind of different? I don't know how to describe what I'm trying to say.
These stupid hints are trash. Separate it again. Communicate and describe every detail your partner can't see. Oh, okay.
Didn't they tell us to do that in the instructions?
Yep. I don't know what to do. What? I'm glitched. Right, never mind. What if, like, all the lights need to be on or something?
How do you turn on the lights?
I don't know.
I don't think you can. I think didn't you say the lights signify which things are
burning? Yeah. I don't know.
I brought Oliver in the room. I think he wants to go to bed. He was like telling me to follow him.
I don't get what we do. It's confusing.
Well, bring it back to where everything matched.
It is matching.
Okay. Go ahead and rotate it once, like the whole circle.
Okay.
Tell me the shapes on your inner circle right now.
It's still the same shapes. You mean like the like what I
symbols.
Like the butterfly? So I have a butterfly, the S with a flower. That's the two.
I'm so confused. Oh wait. Bro, you're joking.
Hello.
I pushed something on, and it changed what I look at now.
What is it?
So we gotta start over. So, all right. Inner circle. Which shape changes that?
Circle.
The circle. Oh wait, mine literally tells me I'm so stupid. Okay. So north, on the circle, is like a DNA strip, you know?
Do sun.
Okay. Why?
So I can change the shape.
I thought circle did that.
No, circle just changes, like, the rotation.
Yeah, of the inner circle. That's, I said we had to start over.
Aren't you describing a shape that's north and south?
Mm-hmm.
Then I can just keep still.
Okay, whatever. Let me know when you're good.
DNA strand.
Yeah, it's like there's a circle in the middle and then two half circles.
Wait, what?
What do you mean an X and an X?
I don't see any of that.
What? Okay. Let's go to the outer ring. I have some things that are glowing.
All right.
Okay, what's east on the inner ring?
What do you mean inner?
Okay. Like the circle. Circle shape. The innest, the most inward ring.
I can't see east. I have to rotate through a circle.
What? Okay.
What I mean by, like, rotate circle is, like, circle, I rotate. So, like, my things are north and south right now, but when I pick circle, I can rotate it east to west. But then the sun changes the symbol inside of those.
Oh. Oh, okay.
So change the circle and I could see what's in east.
Oh, okay.
East, okay. I see the squished six or B. And then west, yep. I see the B with a big line with squiggly lines to the right.
Okay. And then let's go to the outer, the second ring, the middle ring or whatever.
Go to square.
Do I need to change something for that? Okay.
Okay, what positions?
Okay. Looking at east again.
East and then where the other squat. Three? Yeah.
East is the squat and then south and north. South is the surfboard, north is the X with a circle. It's like a person. Their hands are out, their feet are out.
Okay, so I can't do east, north, and south because my thing is kind of like a... It's like a triangle, so like my shape is like northeast and then southwest. So I can't get it to be like all three at the same time.
Okay, but are the other two shapes fine?
Which one? East was the guy doing a squat, and then north?
Yep.
North was what?
Is the X with a circle. It's like a person.
No.
You don't have that?
No.
Then you need to rotate the ring.
Okay, what's south?
South is a surfboard.
Okay, and what's northwest?
Northwest is the squat but upside down.
Okay, got it. Okay, now outer ring.
Oh my god, I'm so stupid. The outer ring has the... Okay. I keep messing up which ring I'm looking at. Okay.
Pentagon.
North is the guy.
Okay.
The X with the...
What's east?
East is the...
Ballerina?
That one's not lighting up for me, but yeah, it's a ballerina.
What's southwest, southeast?
Southeast is a U with little squigglies on it.
Okay, and what's southwest?
Southwest is a TV box. Only okay. Certain ones are lighting up for me.
Which ones?
So in the very inner ring, I have east and west lighting up. On the second ring, I have east, south, northwest, and yeah.
Okay, how about the outer ring?
The outer ring has southeast, west, north, and northeast.
Okay, so let me rotate the pentagon.
Wait a second. How many open spots do you have on your inner ring that you can see shapes or whatever, symbols?
What do you mean?
How many symbols can you see on the first ring?
Two.
The most inner one. Two? Okay, I can only see two shapes lighting up on this ring. And it's at east and west.
Yeah, I got that right.
Okay. And then on the second ring, I can only see east, south, and west. Can you change it to look like that?
No.
You can't?
Uh-uh. It's impossible.
You can't move the ring?
No. I can't move it to be northeast.
No, not north.
I mean east, south, and west.
Oh, wait. It's east, south, and northwest. Sorry.
Yeah, I already
east,
got
south,
that.
And north.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so now the outer ring.
The outer ring should be north, northeast, and southeast. Oh, wait. And west.
Okay, change it so I can rotate.
Which
pentagon?
I don't have to ask you that.
Got it.
There we go. I just had to think about what I was saying. Okay. door open for me. And now it closed. A new one opened, and I'm in a new area. Okay, there's an arena. I'm in an arena, but I'm the viewer. And I cannot interact with anything. Yes, I can. Never mind, it's just a light. There's some kind of scoreboard or something. Hello?
Yeah?
What do you have?
I'm like in like an arena area.
Oh! There you are.
Wait, what?
Look up to your right.
Oh, what do I do? I'm like stuck here.
I don't know. What's that thing next to you?
Oh, pick up.
Another prisoner enters the arena.
Are you fighting?
I guess so.
Oh, jeez. Okay.
Survive the trial and earn your freedom.
So, can you see the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 symbols on this board in front of you?
Yeah. The one's like the thing where you decapitate people.
Yeah.
Okay, what if I walk on it? Hello.
Oh, I have a thing that says which symbols you have to go to first. So yeah, go to that one. And then you need to go to the doll with like an open closet up there, to your far left.
What's happening? Oh, so the ones I step on. Okay.
And then you need to go to the rope.
Which is where?
You don't see it?
Is it that one right there?
It's a rope. Yeah, like a noose. And then you have to go to the trident, which is right there. Like, trident.
Shit.
I think you might have to go quick. Like, it might.
No. It's a noose thing. It's like, if I step on it, I can't step back on it. It, like, disappears. So I have to, like, do it without...
Okay.
For some reason, I'm holding a big ball.
So let me tell you the order real quick. I'm going to tell you the order real quick, and then we'll go through it again. So it's the chest plate, helmet, field. What is that called? It's the thing with like a giant spiky ball on it.
I'm
just going to call it spikes.
Okay, wait. So, okay. I'm wearing armor. Now what?
Put a helmet next. Helmet?
Where is it?
You're far right. Walk on the outer edge.
So this way and then right?
No. Face me. Yep. Walk on the outer edge this way. Yep. And then you're gonna go to the shield. And then... the scary weapon over here.
Wait, which one? The trident or this one?
No. The trident is your exit. The mallet thing. And then the trident. You can't go that way! You already stepped on the helmet.
Yeah,
you can't
I couldn't go any other way.
Yes, you could. You could have walked left and then up and out around.
Oh.
Yeah. Okay. So, the order. I keep changing the freaking thing. Okay. Hammer, hook, axe. What the heck is that? Jesus Christ.
Just tell me what direction to go, because I can't see like some of them.
But so, you turn around and I
hammer,
don't know.
And then is this an axe?
Nope, you gotta go to hook, which is straight ahead and then to your right one.
That one right there that I'm looking on?
Kinda, yeah. Go to the outer edge. And then right after that is the axe. So from that, you'll just turn left.
So this one?
Yep. Now go left. No. Left. Yep, that way. Straight. And then from that, you'll... Okay. Turn to your left a little bit. Go straight that way. And then once you hit the edge, go right to... Yep. And then now carry on, keep walking. Okay.
Lucky next
grateful to me next time.
What the heck?
Oh, I can go now. Dang, this is another one. Okay. But I have a lever this time? Oh, good lord. Okay, I wish it would give me the symbols to see better. What does this lever do? I'm gonna see what the lever does.
Starts the game. It lights them. Oh, there's a time limit.
Oh, cool. Oh, now- Oh, I need to write these shapes down. I have to memorize the shapes. So I don't know what the shapes were. So you're probably gonna die. I mean, you can guess.
No.
Peter? Oh, because you didn't go? Okay, I have to memorize these shapes. So it's... shield, axe, helmet, knife, doll. Shield, axe, helmet, knife, doll. Shield, axe, helmet, knife, doll. Shield, let me find... Shield, axe, helmet, knife. Oh, okay. I wonder if you can step on the ones or not. Okay, wait, I'm gonna
shield,
start it.
Wait. Okay. Shield, axe?
Yeah, axe.
Axe.
Like a battle axe. Nope, no. Turn.
Yeah, I know. This one.
Okay. Yep.
And then helmet. Which one? Where's helmet?
Helmet. Turn around.
Okay, so shield, axe, helmet, and then the helmet. Doll is this?
Nope, knife.
Wait, what? This?
Oh, yeah. The knife with, like, the little handle.
This?
Hoop handle. No, the other one. The hoop handle.
This?
Yep.
It's a sword, shield. I think.
No, the other one was a sword. And then the doll. So it's shield,
shield, axe, helmet, sword.
That's a knife.
And then this?
Doll. Yep.
Okay. Wait, you ready? I guess I'll shred on the shield.
Let's hope it works like that.
Go.
Shield, axe. But nothing's happening.
I don't get what I'm supposed to do.
Do you have anything?
I only have the ball. This is just weighing me down, but I can't do anything else.
Sorry, I started it because I wanted to see if it would let me turn it back off, but it doesn't. Because it held the shield one. But I'm confused. You said you're holding what? Sorry?
Just a ball that's weighing me down.
Oh.
Hello.
I'm so confused.
Start again.
Hold on. I have to memorize the thing.
Is it different?
There's like a mallet kind of thing. Yeah, it's different. Every time. Trident, mallet, spiky thing. The mallet is like this one over here.
So trident.
Yep. This mallet this... thing over here? Nope, this one.
This?
Yeah, what would you call that?
I don't know.
We're gonna call it a mallet. So, trident, mallet, doll.
Okay.
Trident again, and then shield. But how does it... Maybe stand on the first one? Like, maybe it's like a very long game. So just stand on the trident for now. We're gonna let it...
Okay.
Okay. Maybe it's like a time to see how long you can get to that shape. trident, mallet, doll, trident, shield. Maybe I have to keep memorizing it. I think that's what it is. Okay. Go to the mallet thing. Yep, this is how it works. Okay. And then stand and wait there.
And is it dolled?
Yeah, doll next. And then back to the trident.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
This is easy.
Yeah. Once you figure it out.
And then shield, and then that's it?
After trident, yeah. Oh yeah, it doesn't show me the shapes again, so yeah. And then I guess escape after that?
I guess.
Don't tell me there's another.
I think there is.
Oh my god. Okay.
What the hell?
Now there's doors. Hammer. Hook. Axe. Scary mallet from last time. Shield.
Oh shoot. Okay, hammer.
Hammer.
Hook.
Hook.
And then what?
Which is behind the door behind you. Ooh, yep, you've already messed up because you can't go back.
Damn.
Okay, stand there for a second. I'm gonna try to map it out in my head. We have new shapes. It's hard to describe these things. Head chopper thing, which... I can't see. Okay,
it's right in front of me.
Right in front of you. The doll is here behind this door. Can you walk? Okay. And then I don't know where the noose is. I can't see it. Can you see it from here? Okay. Oliver! Oh my god. He's so needy. Doll noose. You can go back around that way. The trident.
Is that okay. Him? I hear him.
So, you can hear him?
Yeah.
Okay, I need you to step on the head decapitation thing.
Okay.
Right in front of you. Walk one square in front of that. Go right all the way. And then walk that edge until you see the doll right to your left.
Okay.
Okay, stand on that for a second. Walk straight to left two. Okay, straight one, and go straight again.
You mean like this way?
Yeah. Two, and then go around that corner. Go all the way, keep going, follow the wood. walk straight. Keep going, keep going. And then around the corner. And then leave.
Oh my, there's another one. After we finish all these, we're going off.
Okay.
Oh, it's this one again.
Okay, let's...
It's probably gonna be faster this time.
Probably. Shield, mallet from last time, shield, mallet from last time, shield, and then it's gonna pop up with three more shapes you have to do. Oh my god.
Wait, what?
I have three hidden shapes that I haven't seen yet, but I have...
Shield, mallet, shield, mallet?
Yeah. And then shield again.
Shield, mallet, shield, mallet, shield, shield, mallet, shield, mallet, shield. That's five times.
Yep, five shapes, and then I have another three that are probably gonna pop up.
Okay, let's go.
Okay. Hold on, you know where the...
I don't know, but I'll find it. There's probably plenty of time.
But
go.
Shield is all the way on the other side of the map.
Okay.
And the mallet is right in front of you. Okay. So, shield, mallet.
What the f- What?
Huh? What did you do?
I just stepped on it to walk across.
Wait, what'd you step on?
Just one of the tiles.
Maybe the bottom three are ones you can't step on.
That would be so annoying.
That would be annoying, because how am I supposed to tell? Okay, don't move when I pull the lever until I tell you which shape not to step on. So this one is the other mallet with the spiky ball.
Okay.
The sword thing that you first went to when I said knife. And then the last mallet time.
What?
The mallet that we just had last time.
Okay.
We need a different... Okay, so the mallet with, like, the ball, we're gonna call ball.
It's called spiky ball.
Okay, spiky ball, sword, like, big sword, mallet, trident, doll.
Yeah, are you gonna remember that?
I'm writing it down. Okay, now once I pull this lever, let me look at the three shapes, which are the ones you maybe should avoid stepping on.
Okay, I'm gonna step on this one.
Hook, okay. Helmet.
This sword, right?
Yes. No, the other one.
Wait, well, you know, what's my first symbol?
The first one is the ball mallet.
The ball?
Yep.
Okay, which one that can I not step on?
Helmet, hook, and chest plate. So you have to walk all the way around just to get to that one. Okay, this is hard.
How do you know?
What do you mean?
Like, how do you know what shapes I can't step on?
It shows me as soon as I pull the lever. It gives me three shapes you cannot step on. So let me write down these ones. It's helmet.
I've never seen this shield. Game before, but it looks really fun. This is not fun. This is torture.
It's hard. Helmet, shield. You know, I'm just going to tell you when the round is going. That way you don't have to worry about any of it.
I remember we got the second part after this. We are here too. Yeah, I remember we played that game. It was not too bad.
Alright, are you good?
Yeah.
Alright, your first one is helmet, but don't move. I'm going to tell you which shapes not to... Let me see where the helmet's at real quick. Helmet is... You see where the helmet's at?
I think so.
You're far right?
Yeah.
Okay, so... Okay. You cannot step on the head decapitation, hook, or noose.
Okay, so...
What'd you touch?
I touched the sword.
The sword? Wait, what?
Unless I touched the hook.
You probably touched the hook, because if you touched the sword, you would have been fine.
It's a different name for it. I forgot what it's called. It's called like a freaking it's used for like crops and things like that.
Okay. Well, it looks like a hook.
Okay. Just go. Let's go again.
None of that matters now, so we have to start again. Okay. So your first one is a spiky ball.
Okay.
I have to draw symbols for each one real quick. And then, alright, so your first one is the spiky ball, and you have to avoid hook, helmet, chest plate. Hook, helmet, armor. Hook, helmet, armor. Don't touch those. Going to spiky ball, avoid hook, helmet, and armor. Oh my god, this is fast.
Okay, I'm here.
And just stand and wait. Alright, the next one you're gonna go to is the shield. I wonder if it's gonna change the bottom three.
Check.
I'll let you know. It is. Okay. Avoid chestplate, doll, and hook. You're going to shield.
Okay.
Okay, your next one is the helmet.
Okay.
It doesn't, like, get rid of the things for me, so... That's nice. Alright, you're going to helmet, avoid spiky ball, hook, and armor.
They're giving us too much time, like.
And your next one is the noose.
Probably gonna say.
Probably gonna tell you.
Avoid the head decapitation, the sword, and the hook.
Oh. Okay. Avoid the head decapitation, the short knife, and the hook.
Yep.
So yeah, go to chestplate, axe. Hammer, bad, scary, spiky thing, and then, yeah, around to the noose. And then one more.
What is it?
It's the doll.
Okay. What do I avoid?
All right. Chest plate, spiky ball, short knife.
Chest plate, spiky ball, short knife.
Oh, easy peasy. Alright, we're good now. This better be the last one.
This is not the last one, I'm gonna go insane. Yay! Oh.
No one escapes my domain. Guards.
What are you gonna do, huh?
Where are the guards at? I don't see him. Is it gonna open my door? Or am I stuck?
Oh, I have to place my ball back.
Yes! Okay, I'm gonna scare you. What is that? Oh my god, you're here. What was that?
I don't know.
That thing's been following me around this whole time.
Okay, do we continue this another day?
Yeah, we can.
Okay. 2 hours and 15 minutes.
Looks like we can't do anything but go down here.
You.
It smells like you, probably.
Alright. Why'd you say that?
Well. Oh.
Okay, let's close the game now.
let's wait right
here. Exit. Okay. Are you sure you want to leave?
Is it going to save us?
Yeah, like... yeah.
Okay. Alright.
I'm going to go raid Pofa. Hey guys, we're gonna finish this game soon, so make sure to watch when I'm finished. Okay, bye.